Hello everybody, and welcome to Humeric Origins. In this video, we're going to take a look at Salona, the capital of the Roman province of Dalmatia. Please stay tuned. Salona is an archaeological site and ancient capital of the Roman province of Dalmatia, located in the modern-day town of Solin in Croatia. The earliest occupation of Salona dates from the 7th century BC, where an Illyrian settlement was established near the banks of the river Jadro on the coast of the Adriatic Sea. The site became an important port and contact point of the indigenous Dalmatic tribe during the Iron Age, who established a series of fortified settlements at elevated positions located at Klis Sotiva and Iligin Potok. The first written record of Salona was preserved in historical records by Consul Lucius Caecilius Metellus, who, following the conquest of Sicia around 119 BC, wintered there with his army. After the Romans conquered the region and established the province of Illyria, followed by Dalmatia, Salona was elevated to the status of the provincial capital after siding with Gaius Julius Caesar in the civil war against Pompeius and Marcus Licinius Crassus of the First Triumvirate. The city quickly expanded with the typical characteristics of the major Roman population center that included a forum, theater, amphitheater, public baths, temples, and an aqueduct. When Emperor Diocletian retired after abdicating his position due to illness, he moved to a palace near Salona to live out the remainder of his life, where he is believed to have committed suicide in AD 311. Salona continued to grow in prosperity, becoming one of the largest cities in the Roman Empire and a religious center for Christian worship. Extensive church building in the 4th and 5th century saw the construction of an episcopal basilica and a neighboring church and baptistry inside the walls, and several shrines honoring martyrs outside. Salona began to decline due to a series of contributing factors that affected most of Roman population centers in the Western Empire. The Germanic incursion disrupting the ability to properly maintain an economy and effectively tax its populace. The mismanagement by consecutive emperors, a reliance on mercenaries without a strong standing army, and the loss of territory all contributed to a widespread deterioration of the Western Roman world. Salona was largely destroyed and abandoned in the invasion of the Avars and Croats in the 7th century AD. Though the exact year of the destruction still remains an open subject between archaeologists to this day. So what is your thought on this? Kindly let us know in comment section. And if you enjoyed this video, please give it a like, share with friends and family on social media. For more ancient history story or archaeological discoveries, please check this playlist display here. Thank you very much for watching. See you in the next video.